high number of positive cases of between 350 to 400,000 cases per day. In some of the areas, in some cities, it is beginning to plateau and decline. For example, in Mumbai. But we need to wait for a few days before knowing whether the numbers are declining across the country. Of course, it is expected that in a few weeks the cases will start declining. And as has happened in many other cities in the world and regions, whether it is Italy and Spain last year, or London or New York, after the peak is reached, there is a sharp decline. But I would like to say, point out that India is open with its statistics, and the second wave is much more ferocious than the first wave. So during the first wave, it took almost 7 or 8 months for the number of cases to go up from, you know, very few, maybe 100, 200, to a peak of 100,000, which was reached in September. And then there was a sharp decline. In fact, between September and January, the number of cases declined by 90%. So in January, we began to have less than 10,000 cases. And the same with the deaths, where we had a maximum of about 1,000 deaths in September. By January 2020,